Okay, so I just cut it to where it's gonna get dark.
I can move to where my phone is in negative.
Mikey's gonna have to send me that part out.
Yeah. I can do it to where my phone's in negative.
Oh yeah, that'll work.
Is it?
12:53, in 20 minutes it should be full totality. Oh yeah. Okay, folks, so I'm not really getting good video of it, so we're just gonna take a video of it getting dark and then lightning back up. We are at almost a half. Actually, we're probably a little over half. You can definitely tell the moon is way smaller than the sun. Way smaller.
Nobody knew. The boss was supposed to, they were supposed to be on
standby. You know
what,
you stopped it the same way.
Well, when you said them lights on over there, we're on.
Yeah, see, I don't see no lights. Oh, just the game. Yeah.
The games and stuff.
Oh, yeah, they're open now, yeah.
Yeah, we open.
Yeah, see, this was at like 12:30. But yeah, like she's saying, Carbondale, you know, they spent all this tons of money and they said that hardly anybody was showing up out there. They might have a few people a day, but that's only because of Ozzy Osbourne's up there.
That's right, because they said that's going to be free charter buses coming in and they can take them to the concert and all that.
band starts, there will be a lot of people here because these are local kids, local people. Yeah, Steve is, he's played with Faith Hill, and he just got back from New York and played Grand Ole Opry last night.
They're good.
Yeah, they are really good. Yeah, I grew up in New school.
Do you
You have to have Mike to do that. She's not, she won't know that on your phone. You have to have Mike to mess with it. She will be in.
It's on the corner of it, like that little meter, it'll come. You just push on that and it'll show. But it's covered, it's the gear is covered by the ticket. All you gotta do is push on the tape.
Well, you won't need the tape if you're on negative, right?
Nope. If you're on negative, you won't need that thing. Oh, you ain't gonna see it right now anyway.
Yep.
Cloudy.
Cloudy, you wanna check some balls. Oh, man.
Hopefully, when everybody realizes the world's not gonna end after the eclipse, they'll start rolling out. The media, YouTube, Facebook, all these people have said it's the end of the world.
So my phone is like high tech enough that it's not negative, it won't bother the phone.
Shouldn't.
Well, it won't bother the phone anyway.
Somebody said
it. It's a machine, it won't make it lie.
Somebody said
it's a crack.
Somebody said yes.
I did mine earlier. My buddies took about 40 pictures of it.
Does he have one of them on his?
Nope.
No, he said
he took his off and turned the flash on.
And it came out perfect. You could see the moon right in halfway. My video's come out too distorted. People come out tonight whenever they realize the world's not going to end.
Yeah.
You don't know how many times they've been saying that. I don't get why they
don't. I don't either.
Whenever it'll end, you'll know it because.
Just like, here,
there's this one movie where stuff started going wrong. We're like right, if it was right here, like stuff would be going wrong, you'd see like Northern Lights here instead of around. And then it'll show birds running into windows.
That had flash.
It'll show birds. It shows birds running in the windows and all that.
Oh, yeah. But did you make sure the lights are set?
You need to warn.
Lights are off, right? It'd be crazy if next year I had all this. Well, I'm saying it all but full. That a couple of tapes full. For this whole entire thing. That'd be 100 to 300.
Well, as soon as that book comes back out, we'll get a picture. It's getting, gotta be getting close because it keeps getting darker and darker.
But the clouds darkened a little bit too. But at least we got some breaks in between the clouds.
Yes.
between Nebraska. 1 minute until Kansas.
Tell you what, that's gonna piss me off. That gigantic ass cloud.
It's just in Kansas. That cloud'll be gone by the time it gets to us.
You hope. It ain't moving.
Missouri.
Out of
my view. I'm on live.
Oh, well, I'm sorry. I didn't know I was in front of you.
Sorry.
Just
about... Some bitch is hammered down.
1,500 miles an hour. Okay, we got 11 minutes to Illinois. 11 minutes. Get your cigarettes in. Get your cigarettes
minutes.
In. 11 minutes. Yep, you got 5 minutes to do whatever you're gonna do. And then fancy glasses there. So say if you want to bring the baby down here.
You want to bring the baby down in the
out of the sun.
Just don't stand in her way of it.
Oh, here in a few seconds I'll be moving it around. I can't get the actual eclipse on cam because it's not, even though it's was filtered, I don't know.
This is
Greg, are you done so I can get the time?
Hey, you can see it moving into it.
Mm-hmm. 9 minutes!
You still want to sit there?
9 minutes till we get full totality here.
Telescopes out there like this big around.
Yep.
And they got to get, well, no, these are just people that,
really?
Yeah, NASA's a carpenter. Yeah. They got a big thing going up here in the football field, right?
Yeah, but, I
don't want to stay my ass close to the house.
Just in case.
Well, I've heard it, Ben. You got crazy. I'm like, we missed the big crowd, but we just spotted it. We had crazy.
Well, I'll tell you what, I drove through town and there's 100 people just sitting in town, sitting out on the side of the damn road in the sun.
Yeah. Big crowds are up in Carbondale and,
we're supposed to have that moon star.
Garden of God.
It's a failure.
They had to shut Garden of God
down.
They had to turn down very hard. They had to turn down very hard. They're so tactical already.
You've seen what?
I want to see the Garden of the Gods of Carbondale in Colorado. It's here.
Yeah,
it's here.
Garden of the Gods is in Illinois.
No, Colorado. What's it called?
They have a Garden of the Gods in Colorado,
too. Do they?
Yes.
They do. You're right.
And you guys, remember, she is recording your video.
Oh.
I mean, your voice.
That was up!
I see him ride by all the time. I see him up at the
Casey's.
And on the van.
Yep.
Yeah, I think Mike came over by a bit.
4 minutes.
Yeah, Mikey always comes over.
And look.
He comes to check on me.
And down the door's still up.
4 minutes!
He comes and checks on me every couple, at least a couple of days.
Where is that?
Yeah, he tells me that. I asked him if I could come by there again.
We got 4 minutes.
4 minutes, Matthew. Yeah.
Nope, now we're down to three.
At a certain spot, it looks like diamond ring. That's what they call it, the diamond
ring. Oh.
Look at these bees.
You talking about something?
Oh, the bees.
The bees
will be only when in totality, and they'll be jumping out from the dark.
And that's just the flares.
Yes. Yes.
Hurry up, go in front of it. Take it off and then boom.
Oh,
yeah.
Good
deal.
Comfortable.
Ah, shit. Oh, there's a cigarette there.
Yeah, I noticed.
I thought I got stung for a second.
Where's it
gonna go in?
It's getting there. The shadow is traveling 18,000 miles.
Love it. cool. Take a look at it, doesn't it?
Get my video over here, take care of it.
Yeah.
Check it out.
Yeah.